Hello, I'm Elen half Rideal, co-principal second violin of the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. It's been such a treat to play Saint-Georges' overture to L'Amant Anonyme. It's an unfamiliar work to me, but one I really enjoyed playing. It's such a fresh, sprightly piece where a real clarity and energy is required in its performance. The charm and lyrical simplicity of the second movement is beautiful. However, I personally enjoyed playing the first movement for its elegance and joyfulness. Saint-Georges was not only a conductor, composer, and virtuoso violinist, but also the best swordsman in France. You get a real sense of his athletic agility and verve performing this work.